Hi, I'm pro saxophonist Jamie Anderson. You're watching Get Your Sax Together, and I'm super excited to say that on this week's lesson, you're going to learn how to play Bobby Keys' classic sax solo on Brown Sugar by the Rolling Stones. Right up front, let me say that you can get the free PDF sheet music transcription for Brown Sugar by the Rolling Stones using the link there, or you can click the link in the description. That's got this solo written out for alto and tenor sax, and it's got the note names written underneath, so you don't even have to read music. How cool is that? As always, you can go and check out my free Saxophone Success Masterclass as well using the link you can see there, which is 1 hour of solid, awesome teaching which could transform how you sound on sax and how you practice to improve in an instant. So make sure you go and grab those two resources. Right, without further ado, let's learn about this song and start learning it. Brown Sugar is from the Rolling Stones' 1971 album Sticky Fingers, and it features the dirty, growly tenor sax of the one and only Bobby Keys. Now, this solo is not the hardest in the world, but it's not the easiest in the world either. It goes up to a high altissimo A and G for tenor, although for alto it's a little bit easier. As with all these things, the devil's in the detail, isn't it? So it's all about the way you phrase it, the scoops, the bends, the growls. And linked up there now, I'll put a video how you do those bends and those scoops and those falls. I've done a whole video on how you cover all those extra inflections that make these solos sound just so cool. This is mainly on the blues scale, so harmonically speaking, it's quite easy. However, you'll probably still need to slow this down. So if you don't know how to slow things down on YouTube, here's a quick reminder.
If you're watching YouTube on your desktop computer, go to the settings cogwheel and then select playback speed. And then finally select the speed that you'd like to play it back. If you're on mobile, touch the screen, go to the three dots in the top right hand corner, and then select playback speed, and again select the speed that you'd like to practice at.
I'm going to play the whole solo through with all the fingerings, which you can slow down to learn yourself, and then the backing track is going to run for you to play along with. Now, I know this one's been a long time coming, and it is, of course, one of the classic sax solos of all time, so I really hope you enjoy learning this one. Here we go. So that's all we've got time for this week. I really hope you enjoyed learning this classic, growly, bluesy tenor solo on one of the biggest songs of all time, which is Brown Sugar by the Rolling Stones. You can put that one on your mantelpiece, another iconic sax classic that you've now learned. There'll be much more coming up next week, and of course, every Sunday at 7 a.m. where I sax up your Sunday. But in the meantime, if you feel like you've got a good value, please feel free to buy me a coffee using the link that you can see below. As usual, many thanks to those of you who have done exactly that. I really appreciate the caffeine to keep these videos going. And don't forget to get your free PDF for Brown Sugar using the link that you can see there. Until next week, when there'll be more awesome content, practice hard, practice smart, and enjoy your music. See you later. Actually, where's my coffee, man? I can't believe I did my hair, but I forgot to get my coffee. Stop tape.